¡Apunte! ¡Fuego!
Good day, everyone. My name is Hubert J.D. Jose from CEA Architect 1DA4. Now, we will going to talk about Jose Rizal personal information and his history. Jose Rizal's full name is Jose Protasio Rizal Mercado y Alonso Rialunda. Jose Rizal was born in June 19, 1861 in Calamba, Philippines, and he was died in December 30, 1896, Manila. Jose Rizal was a patriot, physician, and man of letters who was inspiration of the Philippines nationalist movement. The son of prosperous landowner, Rizal was educated in Manila at the University of Madrid. A brilliant medical student, he soon committed himself to the reform of Spanish rule in his hometown. Though he never advocated Philippine independence, most of his writing was done in Europe, where he resided between 1882 and 1892. In 1887, Rizal published his first novel, which was the Noli Me Tangere, The Social Cancer, a passionate exposure of evil's Spanish rule in the Philippines. A sequel, El Filibusterismo, in 1891, The Reign of Greed, established his reputation as the leading spokesman of the Philippines reform movement. He published an annotated edition, 1890, reprinted 1958, of Antonio Morga's Sucesos de las Islas Filipinas, hoping to show that the native Filipino of the Philippines has a long history before the coming of the Spaniards. He became the leader of the propaganda movement, contributing numerous articles to its newspaper, La Solidaridad, published in Barcelona. Rizal's political program included integration of the Philippines as the province of the Philippines, presentation in the Cortes, the Spanish Parliament, the replacement of the Spanish friars by Filipino priests, freedom of assembly and expression of and equality of Filipinos and Spaniards below the law. Rizal returned to the Philippines in 1892. He founded a non-violent reform society, the Liga Filipina, in Manila, and was deported to Dapitan in Northwest Mindanao. He remained in exile for the next 4 years. In 1896, the Katipunan, a Filipino national secret society, revolted against Spain. Although he had no communication with the organization and he had no part in the insurrection, Rizal was arrested and tried for sedition by the military. Found guilty, he was publicly executed by a firing squad in Manila. His martyrdom convinced Filipinos that there was no alternative to independence from Spain. In the eve of its execution, while confined in Fort Santiago, Rizal wrote Ultimus Adios, which means last farewell, a masterpiece of 19th century Spanish verse.